After 145 years, Katherine is dead. And you hate me because you loved her and you tortured me. Because you still do. And that, my brother, that is your amen.
Happiness was just outside my window. I thought it crashed, blowing 80 miles an hour. Happiness. A little more like knocking on your door. You just let it in.
There's nothing human left in Damon. No good, no kindness, no love.
Happiness feels a lot like sorrow. Let it be.
No, don't take it. You
can't make it come, go. You are gone, not good from now, gone from now, feels a lot like gone
today. Damon, please. I'm sorry.
Happiness. It's a firecracker sitting on my headboard. Happiness was never meant to hold. Oh, careful child, light the fuse and get away. Cause happiness throws a shower of sparks.
Yeah. Why is it such a surprise that I'm kissing?
It's not a surprise.
Damn, can't destroys that.
You breaks your face to pieces on the floor. So you tell yourself that's enough for now. Happiness
is
violent. Then one day you wake up and she'll be home. Home. She'll be.
The last 145 years I've been missing you. I'll forget how much I loved you. I'll forget everything and we'll get started. This can be our defining moment. Time.
The truth is, I've never loved you.
Elena, I'm sorry. Maybe before we became friends, it would suck if that was gone.
You have lost me forever.
Yeah.